took a second look at the old church where I thought we'd marry. And I'll ask myself a million times if it crossed her mind to tap those brakes, unless she'd made a big mistake. To that stop sign a quarter mile outside of town, even slow it down. I guess I'll never know, but I won't have to wonder what it feels like without her in my life. Or to wake up to a morning with her not by my side. Will I toss and she rolled those windows down to feel the freedom, hear the sound of the interstate? And did she stop for a coffee in her first pack of smoke since she went cold turkey and quit them both? Was that something I should have said, should have done? I should have done better. I guess I'll never know, but I won't have to wonder what it feels like without.